as you guys are aware, I'm at the Pune Times Fashion Week 2018. And oh my God, Bhakti, what a show. I am literally spellbound and I couldn't stop myself from raving at every single look that I saw. And of course, Noyonita Lord here killed it. Noyonita, how do you feel being associated with Pune Times Fashion Week and of course walking with such an amazing and crazy hairdo, very fabulously done by the team of ICS?
Times Fashion Week is like family, so of course being here is a great pleasure and it's always fun to do Fashion Weeks four times. But also this time I was here for Bhakti. She has ISAS as her institute that does hair and makeup. And if you watch the show, you know how wonderful they are, how much hard work they've put into it. So yes, I absolutely loved it this time.
What about you? How do you feel? So much hard work of all your students and yourself finally paid off, amazing results, and everyone can't, you know, stop praising your work.
Yeah, it's actually taken good 3 months to get all these looks done. Every look, the five big looks which were there, they have taken good 1.5 months to prepare. And whatever hair that you see, they are all real hairs, because artificial hair cannot have this kind of a hold which can stand for so long. So we've shaved off the dummies which have the real hairs, and then we've tried to make it as easy as possible. But yes, they're very dramatic, and this is what happens during the international hair and makeup competitions that we do. Our students participate in OMC Paris Cups and internationally, and that's how the different hair and makeup competitions are there. So there, these, you can see these kind of looks at that world.
And of course, avant-garde, you totally, you know, nailed the concept. I saw some crazy designs, you know, with the model with the frame sort of a thing coming. And how did you think of such designs? Like, how?
You can be as elaborate as you can. You can do anything. It's just about the creativity. And that concept was brought to us by a basic student who was with us. And like, ma'am, let's do this. I'm like, this will look very crazy. Let's do crazy. Like, let's go for it. So we thought we that's the reason. So every look depicts a work of a student that has been done by the ISA student. I will not take the credit for it.
I'm sure you're the driving force behind them, the motivator. And Noyonita, tell me something. Tell me something about your hairdo. Like, are you comfortable walking? Do you feel comfortable walking?
I think what I love about my entire look is it's extremely international and creative. And also, like Bhakti mentioned, it's real hair. So, you know, it kind of blends into your own hairstyle really well. Yeah. And just the fact, the bigger the better is, I think, what they went with. And I think it speaks for itself. It looks lovely.
Of course, you, of course, always look lovely. Thank you so much, Bhakti, for a fabulous show. And thank you so much for always being amazing. Thank you.